What is philology and who are philologists? Philology studies the history of languages and literature. Apart from the historical development of languages, philology also studies their structure, interrelations, as well as their influence on the culture of people. Philology includes a number of independent sciences. They are literature studies, ethnography, folklore studies, and linguistics. The word philology is originated from the Greek word philos, that means love, and logos, that means language. The meaning of love, of learning, and literature was narrowed to the study of the historical development of languages, historical linguistics, in 19th century, due to the rapid progress made in understanding sounds, laws, and language change. The golden age of philology lasted throughout the 19th century. Let's have a closer look at the philology's profession. A philologist is a specialist who studies different languages, their structure, and history. A philologist also deals with the analysis of texts and other literary works. Philology has a vast sphere of activity. Have a complete command of few languages. It should be mentioned that philologists are not only creative people, but they are also good journalists, successful translators, writers, critics, editors, and scriptwriters. Nowadays, a philologist's profession is extremely diverse.